nations of the world will be blessed. So God wants us to be heavenly minded, kingdom of God minded. When we are kingdom of God minded, you lack nothing. You lack nothing. You step out in faith in doing the things that God has called you to do, and there is always provision. As you do what you are supposed to do, God is faithful and you will see the manifestation.